Thumbnail.
Hey guys, it's Ashlyn, and today we're going to be doing the sister tag. And today I have my two sisters, which is
Bailey
and
Amber.
And so let's get started. Alright, first question is, how old are y'all? I am 14, about to be 15. And she is?
20.
And she is?
23.
Okay.
Why is that funny?
Describe each other in one word.
I'd say for Ashlyn, bubbly. She has a great personality.
Thank you.
I'd say for Amber, responsible.
Ashlyn is peppy, and Bailey is smart.
I would say smart for Bailey and fun for Bailey. And
if you say anything but fun.
And I say for Amber, very mature and very spontaneous.
Alright. Very active.
In a fun way. Alright, if your house was burning down and you knew your entire family would be okay, what would you save?
I would save my dog.
Well, that's your family.
I could save all my important documents.
I would save my computer because it has all the pictures and you could just resend them in and then you'd have those memories back. And
I would save our home videos too.
Yeah. Well, that's, I mean, my computer.
Guess each other's favorite singer.
Ellie Goulding. Britney Spears.
Bam. Lord.
Bam.
Bam.
Bam. I can't even say anything.
Run.
Funniest memories together. Can y'all make any?
I think every time we do anything, especially when we go places by ourselves, we get in the car.
Yeah, it's really fun, like when they take me somewhere or when it's just us sisters just hanging out.
It's always an adventure.
And especially we used to have like sleepovers like in the living room where we're like just watching movies all night. Alright, we're like in the living room where we're like just watching movies all night. Alright.
Here, I'll read the next one.
Alright.
Do you have any old photos of y'all together?
Yes, and I'll enter them here.
Are you close?
Yes, our family is very close and we are just very close.
Alright.
Alright, do you hang out and do things together? Yes, all the time, because we love it. Except when we're apart, of course we can't, and we always really miss each other.
And it's really fun when we get back together. We're all reunited.
And it feels so good. BlackBerry or iPhone?
iPhone.
What's your favorite flavor of ice cream?
Chocolate. Chocolate chip cookie dough.
Ooh. I like sherbet. Like orange.
Who takes longer to get ready?
I like this one. Daily.
And the next one is
And then Amber.
What's your favorite movie?
Titanic.
The Notebook.
And I like both of those, and I like Disney movies, just old classics.
I think she's a 90s kid.
What's the best thing about one another?
They're both very sweet.
We're both all fun, and we just have a blast around each other, so I think that's just a big thing.
They're both just really funny. Like, they just crack me up when I'm around them.
Ditch the dirt.
So, like, something that's kind of funny about the other.
Bailey
takes 10 minutes to do her mascara.
Really?
Alright, hold on.
Amber, what? Ashlyn has never done dishes.
No, yes, I have.
Not very many times. Amber set cookies on fire in the oven. She can't cook.
Amber gets disgusted when she does dishes.
Okay,
she gets it. Alright, so we don't like dishes apparently.
What is it like being sisters with a YouTube guru? I'm assuming she's a guru, and I love it. I was so excited when Ashlyn
got put on Seven Fabulous Teens, and we've been extremely supportive of her ever since. And I love her being on there. I love watching her every week, and it's a lot of fun.
Thanks, babe.
And I think it's fun to watch her every Friday. I get really excited.
You can see me at Friday. Heels or flats?
Heels.
Heels.
Flats.
What is something weird that you eat?
Salt on everything. Pizza, fruit, everything. I like to eat lemons and salt, and my roommates think it's really weird.
And I like butter. End of story. So, one thing that you can do that your sibling can't. I can make and edit videos, and they can't. They don't know how to edit. I'm the only one that, like, can do that, so yeah.
Terrible thing.
Alright, lady.
I can do a backflip on the trampoline.
Very nice. Amber?
I know how to save lives.
Okay. Alright, pants or dresses?
T-shirt and jeans.
That was a good question.
Well, t-shirt.
Okay. Dresses.
Dresses.
Favorite animal, and I'm gonna say like pet animal and exotic animal. So for me, it's dog and monkey.
For me, it's dog and cheetah.
And?
I would have to say a dog. Some kind of husky puppy.
And?
Oh, husky.
And?
What's
your exotic animal? Just think of a zoo animal.
Giraffe.
Alright. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm so glad I got to finally make it with my two sisters being home. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye!